The Story of George Washington. Every February 22nd, we remember the birthday of George Washington. We call him the father of our country. George Washington was born on a farm in Virginia in 1732. There is a story that young George chopped down a cherry tree. He said to his father, "I cannot tell a lie. I chopped down your cherry tree." George liked math and numbers. He became a surveyor. He measured farms and marked off roads. George also was a farmer. He had 5 farms. Each day he visited his farms. During the Revolutionary War, George was the leader of America's army. He won the war at Yorktown, Virginia. After the war, George and other men wrote the U.S. Constitution. The Constitution formed our country. George Washington was elected the first president of the United States. His wife, Martha, was the first lady. George was a good president for 8 years. Then George said, "I'm tired. I want to go home." George and Martha went home to Mount Vernon. They lived there for the rest of their lives. To honor George Washington, the capital of the United States is named Washington, D.C. The Washington Monument is a tribute to him. His face is on our quarters and $1 bills. George Washington was first in war, first in peace, and first in the hearts of his countrymen.